I'm in.
Rookie, you reading me? This is Tequila.
Tequila, great name. No, great fucking name.
Take your time. Look around.
No,
slowly.
No. Give me a there's fucking blood there. I am not. Oh, now I can stand up. Neat. Right.
You took quite a knot to the head.
Why do I still have a gun?
Take a stim. You'll feel
what
better.
This stim? Your health is in the top right. Yay, tutorial. Oh, hold triangle. My bad. Sorry, I'm retarded. Right.
Your squad bugged out in a hurry.
Well, fuck you two to squad.
On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight.
I missed a hell of a fight? Well...
Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight.
My flashlight? Oh, at least I carry around a flashlight. Oh god, this is dark as fuck.
If you need more light, pop a flare.
Pop a flare, L1 to toss a flare. Neat.
Alright, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads up.
Is that motion blur I see? Ooh, I feel ill already. Are they? The fuck am I doing? Am I opening this door? The fuck am I doing? Oh, here we go.
You should be clear.
It's not gonna rain tomorrow.
So if anything moves,
nice. R2 to find my weapon. Why would I want to do that? Activate alternate fire with L2.
Listen, Major Van Zandt's got trouble in the refinery. I gotta go off mic. Keep moving.
I can't see jack shit. This game's so dark. Hold on. You know what? I'm gonna cheat a little bit. I want to up that brightness. I'm sorry, but what the fuck? I don't like playing games where seeing... Like, what's the point in playing a game where everything is black except for a tiny part? Where, like, it defeats the whole purpose. Someone got paid... What? Okay, that was... Oh, God, that fucking noise. I swear to God. Makes me feel like I'm fucking playing an actual fucking alien game. Wait, what? Okay, I can smack things in the face. Fuck your door! Alright, guess we're going this way. You're still full? Squill. Fucking flashing! Oh, this is fucking me up! This is fucking me up! I like this. This is ominous. I like ominous. I know. This is yeah, but this isn't actually a horror game per se. It's more of a rooted 2D point and shooty game. But still, though, that was. I like that. That was a good fucking start. Oh shit! Oh shit! Well, he died. Can we turn the lights on, please? Why is the light switch in the toilet?
BG386. Not quite a home away from home, the company stated its claim. But you're well in your time.
Fucking hell. Having lights in the fucking toilet? Who puts them there?
Shaping a new world.
Where are we going? Going back upstairs? Okay. Well, that was fucking ominous. I like that. Ominous makes me happy. Oh, guys! If anyone's seen Aliens... Oh, it's the fucking mech suit! Yeah, that Ripley uses to fight the motherfucking alien queen!
You stay away from her, you bitch!
What? Hello? Oh? What? Oh, that was the beeping. Video game. That must mean that one's a friendly, right? Right. Oh, I can sprint. Oh, thank God. What? Don't flash behind me! I don't know if it... Actually, I don't think it does flash behind me. I think it just flashes in front of me. I don't fucking know. I don't want to know. Hurts my mans. Do you like this ominous, though? Although, I'm not liking that there's jack shit to do at the moment, and I've not shot anything yet. Oh. What? Am I back here? Is this the same place? No, it's not. I hope not.
Come in, rookie.
Kinda.
Good. Okay, rookie. We're gonna reset the system with the power.
Okay. Because I was shot, apparently. Or knocked out. I don't get it.
It should be a lever. Pull it.
Oh, look up for open vents? Oh, God. A couple. Probably been live for
then turn it back
what,
on.
2 hours, 3 hours?
Seven.
Two
six,
and a half.
Five, four, three, two, one. Now throw that lever again to reboot the system.
Hello?
Shit. What happened? I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter.
No. No.
Get out of there. Regroup with the others.
No. I'm not going anywhere. Stay here. I seem safe here. If I move, I'll activate an attack.
Move it, rookie. It must still be.
What do you mean it? Open up. Let me go. Fuck off! I don't give a fuck!
Diverting pressure to the pipes outside your room.
What?
Get some of that! Looks like you're clear, but it's still around somewhere.
Wait, you want me to try opening this fucking door again? Get fucked! I ain't opening no door! I mean, there might be more. Die, you fuck. Die, you acid spewing piece of shit. Get the fuck out of here. You fucking cunt. How do you like that? Welcome to not Earth. Does the acid hurt? Ow. Yeah, now you fucking tell me. I'll help you, lady. Hey, lady. What? Fuck off, you fucking xenomorph piece of shit. I've already killed one of your kind, what are you gonna do about it? What the fuck are you gonna do about it? That door's closed, bro, what are you gonna do about it? Huh? I like corners. Corners are nice. Yeah, well, if they get me in a corner, then they only won't come from behind. I like this. Oh, I'm safe outside. Wait, not outside. Shit. Well, I feel safer in here. What the fuck's an Acheron? Bruh. Who's fighting what? I guess there's a lot of them on the other side of this. Ding. Ow! I did! What the pick? What the fuck did you go? Get off that ground! You put that. You get off that ceiling! You put that down! Put that down! Bad! Nope! You put that down! You piss off, you little shit. Don't fucking bleed on me. You've got acid blood. Did you forget that? You nailed it, bruh.
Franco.
No, Franco! There you go, bro. Just making sure he's dead.
Get your ass to admin pronto.
It's up to the rookie. Yeah.
We're in a real shitstorm here. So stay frosty.
Stay frosty? Oh, I so got this. I am so frosty right now. How long have we been playing? Might want to jump over to Aliens in a minute. 48 minutes? Yeah, maybe we might jump over to playing as the alien. I'll play as a fucking human. Fuck playing as a human. I'll play as an alien and chop, eat some things. Who's laughing? Don't laugh at me.
I'm locked in the next room, but there's an emergency generator on the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there.
Did you really? You know what I also see? Blips. On my fucking... Don't you dare fucking appear, you son of a bitch! Right, come at me, you son of a bitch! I keep throwing fucking flares.
Good job,
do I have infinite flares?
How's the heck? Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid.
Oh. Hey, Grill! Hey, Grill! Can we bone?
What the heck was Weyland Yutani up to?
I don't know what Weyland was up to.
Xeno Central on this
Xeno
block.
Central? You're a Xeno. Racist.
And I don't even want to think about the hospital.
Right, now we got a weapon worth of fucking...
I think I can control some of the colony's systems
from
here.
It.
All right. Power's back online.
Repeat.
This is Connor.
This is Connor. Our squad's in the club. We got
I am Sarah Connor.
Ventilation.
No, you're not, Arnold. You're not Sarah Connor. I am Sarah Connor.
We got movement. Guess we woke up the neighbors. Requesting backup. There's some weird shit in here.
Connor, I can give you one man. He's a little clumsy. He's a
Who
zero,
the
right.
fuck Proceed are you calling clumsy?
And give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and get the rooftop sentries back
stay
home.
Stay there, then.
Give him hell, Ricky.
Bend over. Bend over. Yeah, that's my girl. Right.
Come on.
Alright, fine. What? I don't know. Okay, I'm not allowed to shoot. Oh, now I'm allowed to shoot. No! Oh, fuck. Why is there more fleshy man? What, you want me to test out my new weapon already? Come on, you little fucker! I got you, bitch! Yeah, the fuck are you gonna do now? You fucking wimp! Wimp-ass motherfucker, bitch-ass motherfucker, you lost your head, bitch! All the anger.
Shut that damn music off!
Music?
Where are they coming from?
Probably from a queen. Oh, and then the chest of other people. I'm trying to suicide. It's the only way to escape the xenomorph explodey mans. You either get eaten or see yourself become a cocoon for these motherfuckers. Predator is the best campaign. Well, I'll tell you what, because we just killed something. Bah. Let's jump on to Alien.
Really?
Yeah, single player. Whatever. I guess I've not even done one fucking... Oh, we're doing Predator. Okay, we'll start with Predator. New game. Fucking normal difficulty, whatever the fuck. I doubt they're gonna speak English. So this is gonna be interesting. How they're gonna fucking... Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, Sega. I'm not having you doing this. Fuck off. Fuck off, Sega. You bastard cunts. Although you are better than Konami. But then again, every company's better. Even EA is better than Konami. Can we somehow coerce the American people into making Konami the worst fucking company in the United States, please?
Got the rest of that? No, okay.
Alright, I am an alien. Oh! Scan the area. True hunter always surveys his hunting ground before engaging. When you're ready to begin, look in the direction of the elite overseers. Overseer? Where am I? In a vault? I see you, motherfuckers. Oh. They show no fear, no reverse. Okay. Come here, you little fuck. How do you like that, bitch? You wanna fight me, bro? Now I can move around, bitch. What, you wanna go too? Wanna go too? Oh, heavy attack. Bitch. You're not a queen. You're just a little shit, aren't you? Yeah. I am focused. Can't touch this. Come on. Come at me. Come at me. You can't touch this. Look. See? What are you gonna do? Come on, try again. Come on, you got this. Dead bitch. Neat. You can attack enemies from a distance. Well, young blood. Please don't eat me. Good, you have mastered melee. Yeah, I've totally mastered it. They're just serpents to you. Okay. Okay. Your health is shown on the bottom right of the HUD. Health can be restored by using a health shard. Whatever. Hold. Yeah, yeah, all that shit. Stab myself. Oh. Oh, yeah, daddy. You can hold 3 health shards at a time. Yay. Okay. Does it? Oh yeah, so it does. Neat. What? You had to take me out. Wow, what the fuck? Well, that's one way to say get fucked. Shoot the marks, what? What that? What the fuck am I shouting? Shooting! Your weapons will recharge automatically in this arena. Yay! But on a true hunt, you'll need to recharge your plasma cutter and mines from energy sources. Oh my god. Yeah! It's like Kentus, just da 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 da. Pew, Kentus. Pew 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 pew. Play the one. No. There's two in here.
I have been deceived by my train of man. Because Alien vs. Predator man.
What are you doing? Are you fucking ice skating?
Anyway. No, I wasn't. That was shit. You out the sky. You out the sky. Oh, hello. Oh, hello. Am I firing these infinitely or what? I'm not pressing select. Wow, took a shot like a champ. Look at that shit. Yeah. Ooh, neat. What? That was okay, I guess. Now play as Alien. Now, how are Alien gonna do? Because we all knew Predator has a language and stuff. Because they're, you know, they're aliens. They travel through space. They have their own language. So I can kind of understand that. How is Alien going to talk to me to teach me? Am I gonna burst out his chest or some shit? Oh fuck! Oh shit! They've been put there!
Please! Somebody! Help me!
Oh, what the fuck? That is fucked up! Poor bastard. So fucked up. Now, if they had any brains, they'd go back through the human host, wouldn't they?
That's the last of them. Commencing specimen retrieval.
Eggs. Face up. That's pretty cool.
What happened to specimen 6?
Did it go back through him? It went back through him! Out of his neck? Out of his mouth? Ah! Oh, fuck yeah! Help! Yes!
No, Dr. Rose. I want it alive. I like this one. Send in the combat androids.
Combat androids?
Mark it up for the program.
What? Yeah, like I said, why don't you go back through the body? There you go, boom. Just like that. That's clever. Oh, damn. What the fuck? What? Oh, he's pissed. I guess the aliens are getting anally probed all the time, huh?
Number 6. I remember this one. Mr. Whalen thinks there might be something special about it. Let's see if he's right. Basic responses first. Simply orient your head in the direction indicated.
Am I following humans control?
See? Watch her track my hand.
You serious, Beans?
Obedient. Very good. On to the next test.
The fuck? Why would I... How would they get me in that? Yeah!
A xenobiological marvel. Excellent. Watch. These things
what, really?
On any surface.
Oh, what the piss!
Just as I predicted. Gracefully done, Six. Send in the first test subject.
Where are you taking me? I want everybody to tell me what's happening.
Clause 88C of your employment agreement to effect.
I'm not going in there.
You are participating in vital research.
You are in the worst, shittiest job ever, my friend.
Rose? What is this?
You hear that?
Huh? Gotta get out of here!
It almost seems to toy with its prey.
Yes.
As long as I get paid, right?
Oh, you'll get paid. Yeah, go wax out.
It's pretty dark in here. Can I get a flashlight? You just want me to fix the lights?
You fucked!
Moving!
A little test pun bunny.
Oh dear.
A structurally perfect organism. No question.
Did I just
send in another test subject? Oh. Should be more of a challenge for you. So.
What seems to be the problem? What happened to the lights?
A strong indicator of intelligence. Again. But how do you know of the threat?
Okay, you got me here. Now what?
Headbite.
That's enough for today.
Oh, damn! Damn! Am I a queen or what? Oh, damn. I don't think I'm a queen. No, I'm not. But the queen has called out to me. The queen has given you an objective. The queen has told me to escape. cool. I like playing as the alien. That's kind of cute.
Impressive, Six. Most impressive. Escape is not an option for you, however. Please, don't try it again.
What's happened?
Wayland's finally going to do it.
Excuse me.
The restraints. The xenomorph.
Hello. How you doing? I'm killing you. Going back through the same old vent again, or is this another vent? I'm not gonna lie. I have no idea. Where are you pointing? That's horrible. Whee! Vent. Come, my siblings! Yes, be free, my sibling brethren!
You're not dead, smart.
Eat his head! Now, right through the back of the head. So good. Oh, so good. Oh, this is so good. Takes it to the room. What vent? What?
We have a blast for xenomorph infestation. Repeat, xenomorph infestation.
Somebody, open the door, please!
Why are you getting chased by an alien? I get health for eating people's heads.
They suck out their brains.
No.
Six has entered the Matriarch's holding facility. Get me security.
Oh, come on, dude. I pressed square to grab you. That's so crappy. Oh! Oh! Damn, that guy's eye is, tendies. Oh, did I free the queen? Come, my child. Yes. Oh. Come, mother! She's like, I got this. I'm gonna pull my egg sack. Oh, no, my egg sack's been left behind. Oh, shit. Mom, I'm here, Mom, your baby. Don't
shoot my mom! What am I attached to? That was fun. I like that. All right, let's go on for Predator now. We should have the next mission to do now. So yeah, that's pretty fucking cool. I like that. They have their benefits and they have their, you know, negatives. That much is definitely true. Oh damn! I got me a fucking alien to fight. Oh shit! I just remembered this is Sega. My bad. Sorry. My bad, guys. My bad. Completely forgot Sega made this. Hey, it's better than Aliens Colonial Marines. I'm all right. Invisible me. You know, they didn't really teach me how to go invisible. Bruh. You taught me how to jump and swing and shit. You never taught. What's with the dreads, dude? Oh, damn. Damn, son. Can I go invisible now? We like fishnets? I don't know.
Understood. We'll continue our sweep.
Let's find us some live targets, Sarge.
Careful what you wish for, Private.
Shit, I forgot. You faced off against Xenos before.
It ain't the Xenos that got me spooked.
Those hostiles that took out the Marlow.
Yeah, no warning. Just bang. No more Marlow.
We don't know who or
don't
what they are.
Just yet, Marines.
And their weapons. Sure as hell kicked the shit out of ours.
Don't let your guard down.
How did it say to cycle out? Make trophies of them.
He's calling us from killed by Xeno.
Guess we can confirm the infestate.
Pew, pew, pew. Oh, I accidentally went pew pew. My bad. Oh no! I got beat up by Arnold Schwarzenegger!
Yeah, I'm doing that. Oh my god, fucking gay. God, yeah, got it. Yeah. Totally got it, yeah.
Understood. We'll continue our sweep. Let's find some light targets, Sarge.
Tracker's got something at long range.
Shit, I forgot. You faced off against Xenos before.
It ain't the Xenos that got me spooked.
Those hostiles that took out the Marlow.
Yeah, no warning. Just bang.
I'm Predator, motherfucker! My head. Bruh! Let me jump! There we go. Fucking motherfucking alien! No, I'm an alien. I'm fucking Predator, motherfucker! Remember your traitor! That motherfucking turret? Is it just me? Is that fucking turret see me? The humans are related to our your presence. Remember your training. Use distraction and stealth to eliminate them. You're an eliminated.
Fuck's he run to?
Oh crap!
Dude, you have no idea where I am. Why are you bullshitting? Kill them, does that count?
Remember your training.
Yeah, I got this! I fucking got it! I can't distract anybody from all the way over there! You should fucking know this by now, you fucking piece of shit! Let me fucking play the game! Jesus fucking Christ. I hate tutorials that take all control off you. God awful. Alright, what have we got? I have a plan. This plan will make me happy. You! Guess what?
Three. Come on, you old
on my way.
Freak.
Sounds must bounce around this place.
There's the horse.
Oh,
I didn't reactivate stealth. My bad. My bad, rookie mistake. Well, to be fair, it's kind of stayed on.
Don't let your guard down.
You hear that?
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
Come on out, motherfucker.
Hold tight, I'll be there.
Sounded like it came from here.
What's going on here? Don't let your guard down.
Oh, over here. Over here.
Be right there.
I see.
Yes. Yeah. You know what? Because fuck your turret, I'm gonna say fuck your turret. Oh, hold on. Yeah, fuck your laptop too. Well, that's some bullshit. Right. Yeah, boy. Did it. Took multiple attempts, but we did it. Nah, I'm good. Said I look unhappy or sick. I'm fucking diver. No. 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 Yeah, it's one of the young bloods. What, is that an alien coming? Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Dead, bruh. Dad's in a more piece of shit! Oh, damn! Skinned human. Oh, shit! You after me? Come on, come at me, come on! Come at me, bruh. Come at me, bruh. Come on. Come at me. That's what I thought. Oh, shit. Everything is okay. I'm gonna die. But I'm gonna die an honorable death, so that's all that matters, right? Ow. It was honorable. It was totally honorable. Wasn't honorable. Alright, well, I think I've seen this game now. So it's exactly what I kind of expected it to be. You know, you got the humans, and you got the, get to play as the aliens, you get to play as the predators, which is fucking sweet. So if you can take your training and actually care, you'll be able to utilize them and kick anybody's ass. So, yeah, definitely a really good game. Just a shame I haven't got an actual box copy of it. I've only got the disc and manual, which is a little bit crappy. But hey, I got it for like 50p, so you cannot go wrong. So, what's next on the agenda?